The next pattern is harami. It's what we call pignon. The pignon pattern is basically the almost opposite the engulfing pattern. The first day is much larger than the second day. So it's a bullish signal. If the first day goes down and second day goes up, it's similar, but now it's reversing the size. And the second day is within the first day. So look at December 28th, it's a much bigger drop, but you recover part of it. Okay, so this is for harami. And how we do it, same, open and close, divide up and down. Then we have first day down, second day up. The only difference is a day I open is bigger than yesterday close. Day I close is less than open of last day. So at the end, we get December 29th is the harami. So exactly we expect. So let's see the code. So let's run again to check everything is alright. So this is a harami, and this is a go down and go up. This is within this. This is the definition. And well, the first one is empty, okay, because you only can this 2 day pattern, so we start from the second day. We run it and expect that we have the only the 1 day we have the pattern. Thank you.